Hi, welcome to Walk Into Dotin demo videos. So in this video I am going to show you how to use our powerful search feature to pick from different photospheres, sea insights or Google Street Views to collect items that you are collect views that are required for you to create the tool that you just want to create. So here I am creating a new tool, and in the editor directly opens up with the Google map as the overlay, and we get a map search feature where you can type in exactly the place that you would like to use. Here I am going to search for the Vatican City. It brings up the location there, and by default it loads up one of the relevant photospheres that's in the vicinity. And this tool is extremely handy. This is the Pegman tool. We call it the Street View Overlay tool. And by clicking on which, we get an option to enable the Street View layer, the Photosphere layer, or the Sea Insight layer, exactly the map notation, the way in which Google Maps shows that. So this here, the blue dots that you see denotes the individual photospheres that are published in this vicinity, and you have an option to use any of them in your tool. And the blue lines is the standard Street View lines. When you click on any of those dots, it brings up a small panorama in a pop-up. And from this pop-up, you have an option to directly open it for editing by clicking here, or using the shortlist feature. You can shortlist that particular view and use it later when you are going for the menu creation. It's a beautiful view. I have just shortlisted that. And now I would like to check out the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Wow. Leaning Tower of Pisa is right behind me. There are some very beautiful photospheres that are done. I just shortlisted another one. And in the shortlist carousel, I can always see different tools. By clicking on the select icon, I can load it up in the editor. And then I can go ahead and make a menu structure for that. So this is how we use the search feature, the combination of search feature as well as the shortlisting tool, to very quickly and very easily create the panorama the way you want it. Thank you for watching this video and hope you liked it.